boot.
Bye.
that huge crack. We had it before the last over it. Just heard it at the end, man.
Is being issued to get in.
Where's the
it's 9:15 now. It's
in time. It's 10:15 now.
I'm still having time.
Sorry, Dad.
Don't talk to me about hair, pal.
What are you doing now?
Oh, I'll tell you a very
funny
story.
It's true. Oh, I haven't. Oh, I haven't.
I do.
Thank you. This one's a true story. This one's Turtle Soup. This one's Turtle Soup, yeah. You're being recorded for Radio 1. This is what they want to hear. So, can you keep the noise down a little bit, please? And no swearing!
Oh,
that's what we're gonna do. It's got two sides of this poem. Why is that shared instead of foolishness? We'll be right back.
say thanks to the crew. This is Dave here. This is Dave and he's sound. And that's all the rest of the crew on the tour. This is the last night and what a night. It's for water. Thank you.
unicorn, mate.
Does anyone want to come and sign any autographs so we can get rid of
the... I will. It's a massive queue. I'm going to sign a Margo.
Who are you with, Bruce?
You can't come out.
Who wants the pen? Joe, will you sign an autograph?
I'm asking you.
Joe.
So I'll just do
Mother of Humphrey.
Do you want a pen? A pen?
I'm
going
to stand
in that
condition.
You big bugger!
I'm on television by family's son. I'll sit on the box.
There's a pen.
Better aid than I am.
There's a pen. Go on, sign your autographs. It's famous, isn't it?
Oh.
Yes, good.
Going
right.
Can he write?
I didn't. You always like
good. It's only on his CV. It's not doing well. Martin spelled N.
Here's an A, Steve. Oh, great. Thank you. Do you want to get out of here now? Yeah.
Steve, who's this? Absolutely. You've been swimming.
Hi, Martin, my brother. He's really talented, so am I. It's a great feeling to have.
It's him off, sit down, isn't it?
I've got a pass, so, you know, that's fine.
Charming.
Moustache. Sorry?
Right, should we move out?
Should we get everybody out, please?
It's amazing.
Can you get to the bar at the back? Move out.
Because the that's very art, so you've got to do lots of that's a lot.
Welcome to this week's.
That'll look really nice.
I just got offended by something else that's happening tonight.
Oh, no!
table down over here. Go for a nice pen around these people here.
Here.
Hey,
where are we?
Security, Red Cross! Red Cross!
Zoom in on the Red Cross! Red Cross!
Let's have a fast pan!
Fast pan!
Step!
Bruce!
No, 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 fast pan!
What's a fast pan?
It's a retract. Oh, look at it, yeah, for God's sake. They always have another bloke who follows behind going,
yeah. Oh, it's you again, piss off!
Looking for cables and stuff. Yeah. Watch out for the cables, please.
Let's
watch out for the cables. Up. Cables coming through.
Mum!
Oh, no. Cables coming through, watch out for the cables, please.
Bob! Grips!
Mum's got something to say here. He's gonna...
Well, say one of your lines.
I'm gonna kill him.
He's gonna kill him.
Even the cameraman shaking.
This is Channel 4.
No, it's BBC 2. No, it's ABC from Australia.
You were asking me about what do you feel about, you know, this band? Is it a good band for you?
I thought you were going to
name
me then.
We didn't ask you that, mate. Come on, give us a proper answer.
Is it a good band for you, mate? What do you get out of this band?
Well, I took it.
I think it's
sorry. I'm going for a pan. Q-chop and...
Oh, yes! Alright.
John!
Mine CD here. I'm trying to find mine. Has anybody seen him?
Yeah, he's just over there.
Oh, you want that? Hold on. You want that?
Coming right. Once?
Yes. Yeah. No, come and get your pint, lad.
Oh, beauty, mate.
Come on then. It's not bad. You're not coming on, really, are you? Come on.
It's the real thing.
Get a quick look at the through the doorway bit. Man, this ball is. This is mad now.
Excuse me, no more. Some privileged people are trying to have a drink.
Why's the kid going on blurred?
Is it getting very blurred still, Tara?
No.
No? You focus now. Little look in that room. Marvellous contrast. Ah! I was nudged from behind. Sorry. Oh, that's horrible. Oh, that's really bad. Yeah. Film it. Get it on camera. Get it on film.
I'll hand back to our Asian reporter, Rep. There you go, Rep.
Thank you.
name of it, but then you realise that you've got the wrong set.
That's right.
So then you move on to books and clothes.
This is your daytime show.
This is Hazel. She's the manager of Johnson's, and she's an alcoholic, a drug addict. Smokes too much.
What's your job? What's your daytime show?
They call her the Coke Queen of Manchester.
So,
if you're filming that, you get
Sounds like it. Well, maybe it is. Okay, do it. Mel, you make it.